Hello guys, welcome once again to Digimon World Data Squad. So we're going to head into our new area, Sea Precipice. From what I saw in the guide that I have been using, this area is quite big. Hopefully the video won't be that long. I really hope so. So we have a treasure here, might as well pick that up. And our first battle of this place. Two Gaburimon, okay. They attack first. What? I'm trying to do the 30 guard things. Next I'm going to check the status to see if I already fulfilled that requirement. So let me check it now. While I'm on Galaxy. Oh, it's 40 times. Level needs to be 25. Well, should be almost there. What level is Lolomon as of now? I don't wanna see. Oh, okay. 20. What's that fee? I don't even know what that is. Rank, lol. Oh, rank champion, okay, HP. Why does this guy have so less? I know it's rookie, but I don't think, since I never used it, I don't think he has any evolution. Barkman 3 times. Yeah, forget about this. I'm probably not even going to use this guy, and if I made to, the other guys should cover it until he uses any evolution or something. Okay, so these things do this. Automamons. Okay. I didn't even know that there were red automamons. Hopefully it kills with one hit. Yes, it did. Okay, both of those are level 21 now. Lalamon needs to level up 4 more times. And of course, do all the guard things. What the hell is this?
I want to eat mom's cooking.
Yeah, so, this is an elevator. Oh, this floor is getting more complicated, it seems. Oh, we're fighting airplanes now. Wait, wasn't this the first boss of the game? Oh, that was super damage. This one should die now, hopefully. Now come on, I just finished healing him. Oh, critical 34 damage. This one should die now. Yeah. will be Gaomon able to evolve into an ultimate? Whoa, that attack, that did so much damage to Lalamon. It's Lalamon, I don't know. I barely know the names of new Digimon, which is sad. I mean, I can recognize them, but don't be much past that. I don't really watch the new seasons because they don't really catch my attention anymore. The only seasons that I watch and rewatch are the first and second seasons, which are my favorite. I also watched the third, but since Tamers, I barely watched any Digimon. I did watch a chunk of Savers, or whatever it's called, this season, but I don't think I reached its middle part. There's nothing this way, so it's down street. Oh, this again. Oh, critical, nice. Oh, come on, this guy barely has any HP. So much damage. Ah, oh, come on, this deck's so annoying. Why won't you die? Aw, oh, man, you're kidding, right? Barely is able to attack because she's all... I mean, I am exaggerating a lot of the healing, but... For example, in this battle, I couldn't attack even if I wanted because I'm kind of worried about healing.
The boss and I are invincible.
In these battles, I take more damage than I do in boss battles. It's kind of weird. Let me check the evolution map for Lalamon again. I really would love to know when I complete the requirement, because since I still am not... Oh, I did require to complete it already. So now I only need to reach level 25 and she will be able to digivolve. Do I have something useful down here? No, I have a treasure chest. Oh, Dark Greymon. Or Black Greymon, I don't know. Blue. Okay, if you say so. It's like the virus for Metal Greymon, that it's... Whoa, it died in one hit. That was quite unexpected.
I guess that's enough.
As if someone is in need of healing. I know that I don't need to do this now, but at least that guy is full health though. Always in these places. Yeah, I know it. So strong, then. At least now she'll be able to attack more, unless she gets like all scary, like she usually does. I would have thought that perfume does so much damage. I would like to level up again before facing any boss. Oh, I don't think that will be possible though. Oh well.
At least we leveled up once, right?
I'm saying this because at least when we find one of these, it's usually boss time. No, after all, it isn't. But it did look like it. Oh, this way most probably I'll be able to level up. Oh, Wamon. Wasn't expecting to see this guy here. Wait, isn't Wamon ultimate? I think Wamon is an ultimate. If it is, maybe I should let Gaomon do the last hit. I don't know. Just in case. So strong against her. Treasury chest here. Mega Seedramon. Oh, this I do know it's an ultimate. I won't heal as of yet. I'll attack first. This attack will attack all three of them, I think. I'll need to start healing. I'll probably die, and I don't want that.
Exactly what I predicted.
Okay. So, level 22. Oh, man. least it's a surprise attack. I'm going to attack this Shamamon first. Doesn't kill him. Okay. Ooh. Ooh. This, the three ultimate requirements should be filled, right? I think at least. Let me check evolution map. Yep, it's filled. Now I need my agility to be at least 350. How do I see the agility? Let me check the status. 350. Next page. Agility. 303. Isn't Gaugamon faster in terms of agility? Agility, yeah. Yeah, I have all the requirements now. Neato. Second ultimate Digimon in my team will surely help. Digisoul charge.
Digisoul charge.
Mach Gaugamon, right? Didn't do as much damage as I expected, but still. Oh man. let's go to the upper floor. See what awaits us there. Oh, this upper floor, it's only for treasures. Ah, man.
Galga Tornado!
He isn't doing as much damage as I was expecting, really. Look at the difference here. I know it really depends on the type of the Digimon, but still. Man, I hate this attack. Whoa, critical. I saw some criticals around. Aw, oh, come on. This is saddening. I thought it was really going to do much more damage. Like Valamon. One hit kill. Come on. So retarded that Mark Galgamon can't do that. By the way, let me see Agumon, when will you be able to digivolve into Ultimate? Defeated 5 plus DR Digimon. What are DR Digimon? I think Galgamon had to do something similar. Yeah, 5 plus DR Digimon. Ah, Phoey. DR Digimon. What are DR Digimon? I only need to complete that. Problem is that Starmon isn't so fast, so I barely can attack as him and kill any Digimon. Maybe I should heal. Whatevs. I don't think in this place there's like DR Digimons. I think it's only majority. It's DS or whatever. And I need a DR. Oh, come on. The battle rate of this game is so high. That's not the problem. The problem is that the battles take so much time.
Take this!
Let's keep on. What does this do? Oh, I see. Oh, so many of them.
How about this?
Yeah, these guys are stronger.
How about this?
Oh, he will attack all three of us. This attack is quite strong if I remember. Did zero damage to Lalamon? I wasn't expecting that. For some reason, when Makugaugamon is choosing its attack, the game kinda slows down. I don't want to go down. I came from here, right? Yeah, this is the place that I came from. I'm going to press that red switch that I didn't do the first time I passed through that place. I'm going to start attacking Guamon with him. Ouch.
How about this?
Oh, I can't heal? Great. Simply amazing. Geishi Soul Charge. Okay.
How about this?
soul charge!
Come on, didn't I already have a toy Agumon? It looks like quite transparent for some reason.
This wasn't even practice.
Let me revert this. I don't think this evolution is anything strong. Might be mistaken, but doesn't look like it. Let me check for Romon the requirements. Did I not attack 150 times? Defeat 10 ultimate Digimons. Huh. I don't even know where. What was the Digimon that I was? Greymon or Greymon? What are the requirements of this? Oh yeah, this I need to defeat a boss to have that. Toy Agumon, clear Agumon. Oh, okay, it's different. Where's Starmon? What are the requirements to evolve to Numemon? Starmon, what are the requirements of this guy? Defeated 5 plus DR Digimon. Okay. Oh, here's Starmon. Will I kill him? I don't think so. Yeah, I thought so. But I want Starmon to kill this guy. In the meantime, I'll be healing. Please kill him. Oh, at least it did kill. If it wasn't critical, it probably wouldn't have killed.
Too easy.
Oh, shut up! You barely do any damage. That's saddening. Anything worth here? No, I've been here already. What? Screw this, I'm going to kill him. I don't care.
This was even practice.
Shut up. Come on, I don't get this. I stepped in the red thing, why didn't it change to something useful? Oh, come on, 2 Wamons.
How about this?
Okay, nice.
How about this?
Yes, you killed him. That's nice. No. The 3 of them leveled up. A little needle. This is new. No, it won't kill him.
Yeah. a tornado!
That was easy.
Maybe I need to go to the floor. Oh my god, this. And I barely have the time to think afterwards because I'm always entering battles and my brain has to stop to think for a minute so that I can concentrate on the battle.
Take this!
No. Calm your criticals down. I don't want you to attack again. Let me try going to down or left. Need to save just in case. Save, damn it. I'm going to check the guide just real quick. I don't really want to have to be lost here, so I'll check the portal. I'll be right back. what? Oh, okay. So from what I know, I think I need to press a blue switch on the second floor now. Might be mistaken though, but I think that's what I need to do.
Yoga tornado!
Okay, I should be able to kill him. What level am I? Was it 23? Oh, wait. Let me go to the upper floor and see it from there. Oh, battle?
Yeah. like this!
Whatevs. But I want to check it from the upper level. Let me just see here. So first time I reach the third floor, I need to, what do I need to do? I think I need to step on the red one. I don't know if I did. Let me, oh man, so many battles in this game. Yeah, yeah, I know. So I'm just reading this. Yeah, I think this is what I need to do. Now I need to go to the second floor. Oh, there wasn't a battle. I'm quite surprised. Now I need to step on a blue one. That should be available now. In theory. Ah, oh, I hate these guys. I know why, but this winning streak, it seems like it has like a high critical rate.
Exactly what I predicted.
I don't know why, I got this impression it does. Do I have someone in need of healing? Nah, it's all good. Yeah. know if this one is deactivated or active. No. Okay, I know that at least in the last floor now, I should be able to reach the boss, but now I need to find a way to go to the third floor again.
Exactly what I predicted.
And annoying, don't forget that. Oh, not this. Oh wait, maybe it is. Ah, good. What if I press this button? Won't that make me unable to move anywhere? I need to go to the downer level. I think I needed to go down. I mean, I think this level at this first floor only has one elevator actually. Maybe I made some mistake in the third level. Hmm. level only has one elevator. I made some mistake in the last Ah man, these battles are so annoying. I barely have any space to move. Them leveled up. I don't even know their level. Probably level 24 now. It's a good thing from this place I'm leveling up quite a bit. Ah man, it even reached the place I want to. Man, MacDogamon attacks so many times in a row that I can't even attack with Starmon. Shut up, Agumon. Don't be a jerk ass. Don't be a Jake ass. I know where I must go. Don't I have an item, something like that has low rate, like in Pokemon? A low encounter rate would be awesome.
Spray.
Oh, for Christ's sake.
I guess that's enough.
Oh man. Did you soul charge? I hope it doesn't turn out to be crap.
Digisoul charge!
What is this, a Leomon? Oh. Oh, did you soul charge again? Hope it doesn't turn out to be even worse than it was. I mean, Leomon is a good Digimon, but it could be worse than a Leomon. Oh, Monzaimon. You think?
Okay, let me check the evolution route. Oh.
Well, screw that. I'm going to stay at Monzaimon. Oh wait, I wanted to press this. Oh, freaking damn it. This part will be long ass shit, but... doesn't die with one hit. Oh, did you soul charge? Oh, come on, the other guy's going to die, won't it? Oh, it actually... Oh, it did. So freaking annoying. Yeah, it looks like it. Oh man. This is when... Okay, I press this. Okay. Oh man, another battle. Oh, did you soul charge again?
How about this?
Oh, he died. Ah, no! Critical! It really had to be a critical hit.
What? Was that it?
I don't care whose line it is. Yeah. What? I hope I don't kill him.
How about this?
Yes, okay.
Yeah! Digisoul charge!
Maramon. Nice. Ooh, Digisoul charge again. I think he'll die.
How about this?
Yeah, he died.
What? Was that it?
Okay, let's go to the downer level. I hope he doesn't die.
How about this?
Oh, come on.
Remember my name.
Fuck you. I just wanna Digisoul charge. Okay, at least I should be able to Digisoul charge in this level. For some reason, the attacks of these guys don't really affect this one. Lalamon, I don't know. I don't even know the names. Okay, I should be able to Digisoul charge now without problems. Geo Greymon, is it? He's big as hell.
Trident's revolver.
Oh, Agumon leveled up. What do we have here? Oh man, another battle? This never does damage to Lalamon. Leveled up, that's nice. If they're now level 25, that means I probably can digivolve now. No, only this. Mega Seedramon. Oh yeah. Oh yes. I think it's Rosemon, right? I wanna check the status of her. So this is actually my first Mega.
pretty cool. Escape commands and things like that. Anyways, I'm pretty happy now. Because I have a Mega. The random battles appearing so much are so annoying. My only hope is that Rosemon is as good as healing as Lalamon. And I hope that I'm saying the names right. If not, forgive me. She has G heal, I don't know what the hell that is, but should be good.
Forbidden temptation!
This attack attacks them all, which is nice. And this quite big damage. I think I'm getting a little over leveled. I don't know why, but I have this feeling I am. Might as well pick this up, right? When will we fight the boss? Okay. Ah, great. This part. In no time it'll be around 2 hours. I know it has more than an hour right now. I wanna do the temptation attack. Forbidden temptation.
Forbidden temptation!
Why can't they both die at the same time? It would be faster. I want to check just one thing really quick before heading to the boss on Gaomon's evolution route. I have to defeat 5 Mega, yeah, still.
Enough to swallow the digital world whole.
If it's a Mao Digimon, we need to take it down. Let's go, Agumon!
So it's battle time. Whoa, I need to heal. It's almost dying. Oh, 2000 HP, I mean. No, I can't heal. Oh well.
Forbidden temptation!
Fort. Item. That guy does so much damage.
Forbidden temptation!
I know if he'll die.
Trident Revolver!
Yeah.
Take this.
Oh, he died. Great.
I wanna eat mom's cooking.
Shut up.
Leviamon's sin is envy. It's a difficult feeling that doesn't go away easily.
The last child! Everything's all right now. Don't worry.
Why? Why can Kana have one and I can't? Cell phones, comics, CDs, clothes! All I'm supposed to do is study. She's so lucky. I want Kana's parents to be my parents also.
Envy towards friends. So that's why this child was chosen to be material.
Stupid. There are some people who can't see their parents even though they want to. Don't say you want someone's parents to be yours. That's just sad.
Agumon.
A code key!
It's the code key of envy.
Kagura!
It looks like we've managed to rescue all the missing children.
Kagura, it's dangerous. You might be attacked by Digimon.
I can't just sit around and do nothing. All right, I'll take the code key of envy as evidence.
Hey, wait a minute.
Sabro!
It's that private investigator again! You've got some nerve!
Hey now, I'm not here to cause trouble. I've been double-crossed by my client. Isn't that right, Kagura?
Hello, did someone drop you on your head as a baby?
I don't like getting angry, but... I have no idea what you're talking about. I don't even know you.
In that case, take a look at this.
This light!
When I sent the two code keys I stole to my client, I tracked the data I sent using a tracking program virus. My client's attitude was quite annoying to me. Now, I want an explanation. Why do you have the two code keys that I gave to my client?
Kagura.
Will you please empty your pockets, Kagura? Thomas, what are you doing?
Hey, Thomas! You don't actually believe what this guy is saying!
I actually do.
I don't. However, we need to know what's in Kagura's pockets.
Say something, Kagura! Don't just stand there!
Huh. Whoa.
I hired a private investigator to draw Dad's attention away from me, but... it looks like my actions have come back to haunt me.
That's...
they're the code keys for Sloth and Greed. I hired him to steal them.
Why are you doing this?
What?
Sloth, greed, lust, gluttony, envy. Now I have 5.
I don't understand, Kagura. Why? Look at yourself. Look at what you're becoming. If Yuma saw you like this...
Yuma? Fool. I'm the one who sacrificed the children and Yuma as material for the Mao.
Huh?
I used the evil Digimon to find the children that would make good material for the Mao. I activated the Mao Digimon data in the dark area. I used that and that moron to retrieve the code keys the Mao Digimon were carrying.
For what purpose?
To gather all 6 code keys and unlock the last seal in the dark area. The Lord of Darkness is frozen in the dark area. The most powerful Digimon ever! I intend to unlock the seal to the Chomao Digimon!
Chomao?
There's no reason for me to explain myself anymore. You're all going to die here.
Boss, we've got company!
Oh man, another boss.
Kagura?
Oh man. Okay, it doesn't look like it's that hard. The 2 devs you want to worry about. Oh man, I hope he doesn't die. Okay, it's not. It barely does any damage to him. With the power of love. Love, oh no. Yeah. Ah, you're kidding, right? You're kidding.
Get a hold of yourself.
Well, he's dead.
Forbidden temptation!
Sorry, Yoshino. You didn't have to treat me.
Your wounds? Who did this to you?
A Mao Digimon. Creepymon.
Creepymon? You encountered Creepymon?
Let's get back to Dad's. We've got to inform Commander Samson about Kagura. We need to devise a plan.
Kagura! Why?
Huh? What?
An earthquake?
What now?
Now for the first one. I'll unlock the seal with Belphamon's code key of sloth. Yes! Soon the power of the Chomao Digimon will be mine! Even that genius Thomas H. Norstein is a simpleton compared to me!
That looks like Lucemon.
With the Chomao Digimon serving me, I'll be the greatest Digimon tamer of all time!
Yeah, that's Lucemon, right? That guy is crazy.
Digimon resting in the dark area.
Even Yuma! He hired me to make Dad's focus on me instead of him.
Oh.
Kagura intends to collect all the code keys and break the last seal. To resurrect the Chomao Digimon frozen in the dark area. That's Kagura's objective.
Chomao Digimon?
Commander, we've detected a huge Digimon signature. We speculate it's probably a Mao Digimon.
Code keys. That's what Kagura was saying. Right now, Kagura is holding 5 code keys.
So the next code key will make a total of 6?
We don't have much time. Get out there and find it!
Well, don't I have even the right to go back and save?
Is starting to fall apart. The activity in the dark area, that earthquake, this is all Kagura's doing.
I'll fight too.
Kasaburo? You?
Dats will handle this. You're civilians.
I can't just sit by and do nothing.
Suit yourself.
Marcus?
Hey, if he wants to fight, let him. We could probably use the extra help.
All right, then.
Count me in.
Yay. Now for me to save.
Now, Beelmon, realize! What are your orders?
Fine. I'll use you like a grunt then.
Oh boy.
Is the last Chomao Digimon seal about to be broken? We can't let Kagura have the last code key. Let's look for the Mount Digimon in this area.
Okay, but first I'll head back to the dad's save there and end this part, because this part, it will almost be like 2 hours. I don't know. About what, an hour and 40? Anyways, I'm going to save. Guys, I hope you enjoyed this part. It's been very long, I know. Probably most of you only saw the boss battle or something like that. So yeah, hope you enjoyed, and see you all next time. Bye-bye.